Okay, this is our Sinclair reaction wheel. Provides 30 millinewton seconds force at 5,600 RPM. Go ahead and fire it up. Spin up to 100 radians per second. And let's speed it up a little more. Let's bump it up to 500. You can see this is see it speeding up now. And for reference, that's my pen. Now, of course, this doesn't come through from the video, but you can actually feel force as you rotate this guy. So that's the Sinclair reaction wheel.